right at curbing and it collapsed. And I've got
that, which they think they may be able to repair. Competition, and therefore it's not as though you can just take up the units.
It's been broken up to be discussed this earlier in the day. To Europe for inspection to try and understand what the issue is. There's also been an alteration in minimum weight of the cars this year. It's gone up 11 kilograms. They're now 702 kilograms minimum weight. Over the weekend, as you would like, which the
qualifying session for the 2016 season. So strap yourselves in, Melbourne. It's going to be a big afternoon.
Especially the speed you're going, so you're just smashing through the bumps.
Yeah, really. What sort of elevation would you drop in some of those bumps?
You don't really drop too much elevation in the bumps. You just kind of ride straight through them. You can drop by kind of racing over the water.
So pretty much driving over a whole big speed bumps.
To get into a safety
Tell me about your two